actually know what the company looks like, at least from the ESQCD version. So it's going to be improved.
Yes, one of the things that we are trying to see is the effect of changing the scale.
So,
and probably,
so the norm is, the PMC sets the scale systematically everywhere, and the answer is scheme independent, which is the most important criteria in the problem. And the other thing is, it's a rigorous method. The other thing is you can take NC to zero and get the abelian theory, which should reproduce what Yeti Fauci, Sir, and people did years ago. So I don't know if you've considered it.
Is it
No, for masses.
For
masses, whatever you want. It gives you the QED result. If you take NC to zero, you fix the ratio C out times alpha star, then you can solve the QED. And there's a formula for the number of platers and QCD to the number of leptons in QED. So this is a powerful analytic constraint.
Okay.
NC goes to zero to make sure that everything is consistent with what's known for QED. Thank you.